best redstone has got. You're not the smartest, are you? Get up there and cut cables! You won't stop it, son of a bitch. I see why redstone guy like you so much. You're going to die.
Reset the traps.
Who's gonna bring the huska for vodka? What a bad guy!
Will you save your head at the redstone hitbox?
Hey, that suka!
Yeah.
Watch out! Watch it!
See Redstone. I'm sure he'll be glad to hear the news.
parcels.
Step back.
Hey there, what you looking for? Pleasure doing business with you.
You know, Subway Town isn't the only place that needs help. There are people across the entire wasteland struggling to survive and looking for a hero. Someone they can believe in.
I'm glad you beat Starkey. He's such a jerk.
Ah, at last. The stranger I heard about. Been waiting for you to come and see me, so welcome. You see, I've encountered some challenges at my chemical plant, and the word on the street is that you are someone who can get things done. The job itself couldn't be easier. My distillery practically runs itself. All you will have to do is find my empty chemical bottles and just put them into the main distillery. Then all you do is wait for them to fill. Couldn't be easier, eh? But, you see, as I said, there is a challenge. As soon as you turn on the distillery, mutants are going to hear this. And when they come, well, you need to keep yourself alive long enough to get my bottles full. Think someone with your special abilities is up to this?
With those gearheads. Keep up the good work. You just might be this town's savior.
Back off.
You got a fine set of wheels, friend.
Damn authority. Telling us where we can go and where we can't. That just makes me so mad. If I was younger, I'd...
Just because the enforcers showed up don't mean this ain't Redstone's town still. You best remember that.
guys working the conduits say you pissed off the gearheads real bad. You gotta be crazy. Next thing you know, you'll be pissing off the authority.
Hey, listen up. Authority patrols in town. Now, they don't know what you look like. Yet. So don't give them any reason to be suspicious and pull you in for questioning. Report to Captain Marshall. ASAP.